He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his uncle's sale. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The cap seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, leala toot. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was our boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he played, he'd make the company jump to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Toot 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 toot, la la toot, la la toot toot. He blows it into the bar.
He plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company.